character, isn't he?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Russia.
So we move on now to the ice dance competition. The team that finished with the bronze medal. They finished fourth in the short dance, a super skate in the free, got them the bronze. Alexandra Stepanova and Ivan Bukin here skating to I Surrender by Celine Dion. Very much a badge of honour the first time you get to be in the gala at the European Championships. They brought their exhibition music with them. I wonder how confident they were about it being used. And a dream would have been third place, and they've made that happen. Well done to them. They're experiencing a meteoric rise. Junior national champions last year. They were junior world champions the year before, but they went into Russian nationals this year and earned their spot in the team for the European Championships by finishing in third place at nationals.
And I loved the free dance. It was softer. Sometimes the drama of the Russian attack, attack, attack can, to me, be less effective than something that's a little softer. And they demonstrated that power and that grace, and also athleticism and their special twizzles, almost sit-spin.